How many have been told by someone, a family friend, a coworker, neighbor, somebody told them, you make too much money, you're not going to get any aid? Or, you have a nice home, you're not going to get any help? Well, the reality is, how do they know when they're making that statement? Yes, they're trying to be helpful, but unless you show them all of your financial details, aren't they kind of making an assumption that because you have the same job at work, you're probably making the same amount of money, and because maybe they didn't get any help or their kid didn't get any help, you're not going to get any help? Or if you live next door to each other in the same town or the same neighborhood, is that how they're coming up with the statement, you're not going to get any help? The bottom line is, we've helped families with an income of $200,000 qualify for need-based financial aid. Now, let me be clear. This does not mean that we can help every single family with that type of income qualify for need-based aid. But rather than assume, we should learn how to make sure we understand how this will play out for ourselves, because that's all that really matters, not what other people think will be the outcome for us and for our child.